Students, how are you all? I hope you all are well. Students, today we will do revision. R-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, revision. Okay? So, revision में आज हम करेंगे match the capital cursive letter with the small cursive letter. M-A-T-C-H match the capital C-A-P-I-T-A-L match the capital cursive C-U-R-S-I-V-E cursive match the capital cursive letter with the small match the capital cursive letter with the small cursive letter. Okay? आज हम करेंगे capital cursive letter को small cursive letter से match करेंगे. So let's start. This is P. Which letter is this? Capital cursive P. Capital cursive P. And this is capital cursive A. This is capital cursive D. This is capital cursive R. This is capital cursive B. And this is capital cursive L. This is capital cursive H. Okay? H B P A R D. Okay? Capital cursive P, capital cursive A, capital cursive D, capital cursive R, capital cursive B, capital cursive L, capital cursive H, capital cursive L, capital cursive H, sorry, small cursive L, small cursive H, small cursive D, small cursive P, small cursive A, small cursive R, small cursive D. Okay, so match the capital cursive letter with the small cursive letter. Which letter is this? P. Capital cursive P. So, आपको इस वाले line में small cursive P कौन सा है? This. This is small cursive P and this is capital cursive P. So, match the capital cursive P with the small cursive P. Which letter is this? Capital cursive A. Capital cursive A. So match the capital cursive A with the small cursive A. Which letter is this? Capital cursive D. Capital cursive D. So match the capital cursive D with the small cursive D. letter is this? Capital cursive R. So match the capital cursive R with the small cursive R. Which letter is this? Capital cursive B. So match the capital cursive B with the small cursive B. Which letter is this? Capital cursive L. So match the capital cursive L with the small cursive L. Which letter is this? H. Capital cursive H. So match the capital cursive H with the small cursive H. Okay. So this is match the capital cursive letter with the small cursive letter. Now we will do what comes before and what comes after. What comes before and after? ठीक है, हमने पहले भी किया है. Before means पहले और after means बाद में होता है. ठीक है, this is B, this is small cursive B. Okay, so what comes before B? B से पहले क्या आता है? A. And B के बाद क्या आता है? C. A B C H. What comes before H? G. And what comes after H? I. What comes before L? K. And what comes after L? M. O. What comes before O? N. And what comes after O? P. This is small cursive R. What comes before R? Q. And what comes R? What comes after R? S. Okay? A, B, C, G, H, I, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S. So this is what comes before and after. So children, please do practice in this work. So please do this work in your English notebook. Thank you.